ASEAN related summit meetings to a successful conclusion this year.
Excellency, I have looked forward to making this visit again to Tokyo.
And I'm
ensuring that our strategic partnership is reinvigorated.